How to cancel Zelle payment in Chase app. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we'll talk about how we can cancel a Zelle payment in Chase app. This is a question I get asked a lot, so let's dive right in, and this will be a quick guide, so stick around until the end to make sure you don't miss anything. But before we start, it's important to know this. Once a payment has been accepted, whether by the recipient or their bank, you can't cancel it. In that case, you will need to ask the recipient for a refund. However, if the payment is still pending, you can cancel it easily. And here is how. So launch the Chase app on your phone and log in to your account. And once you are logged in on the home screen, tap on the pay and transfer button at the bottom left. It looks similar like a dollar sign. And once you are in the next menu, tap on see activity to view your recent transaction. Now, in the pop-up menu, scroll to the Zelle section and tap on it. And you will see two categories, money received and money sent. Tap on money sent to find your transactions. Now, look for the payment you want to cancel, and if it is said pending acceptance, you can cancel it. If it says completed, the payment has been already accepted and you won't be able to cancel it. And now, for the pending payment, tap on the transaction and you will see a blue cancel payment button. Tap it and then confirm by clicking the red cancel payment button in the pop-up. If the payment shows as completed, there is no cancel option available. The best you can do is contact the recipient and request for the refund. Make sure to double check all the details before sending payments to avoid these issues in future. And that's it. Cancelling a Zelle payment in the Chase app is super simple as long as payment is still pending. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.